Your orders were to get in, secure the package, deliver it without a footprint, like we were never there. And what'd we get? A Soviet-era tank running roughshod over half the goddamn city of Sarajevo, dead Serbs in its wake, and a highly uncomfortable conversation between myself and the undersecretary of the Joint Chiefs of Staff.
Sir, we were compromised. So in order to protect my team and complete the op, we had to adapt.
And you thought driving a goddamn tank over half of Sarajevo was the answer?